मध्य प्रदेश बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन विल कंडक्ट स्पेशल एग्जामिनेशंस फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स अनेबल टू सिट फॉर बोर्ड्स ड्यू टू COVID-19. Students who after treatment got a negative report but haven't yet completed their quarantine period will also be excused from board exams at the moment. As the state board exams set to begin from June 9 till June 16, specially abled students will also be excused for due to health reasons. Students whose family members have been tested positive or they are home quarantined will be excused and will be permitted to sit for special exam, said the division officer Devan Somwani. The students who wish to appear for special exam will have to provide discharge certificate or quarantine certificate of themselves or their family members, he added. The board stated that those students that fail in one subject in the special exam will be eligible to appear for compartment exams. Nearly 4,000 class 12th students of Madhya Pradesh Board staying at different containment areas of Indore district will be ferried by 96 buses from area police station on Tuesday. Maximum number of buses will be ferrying students from Chandan Nagar containment area followed by Azad Nagar, Dwarkapuri Colony, Airport Road area, MIG. Those students of the containment area that would want to come with their parents will be permitted to opt for personal vehicle as well. However, they will have to make certain that they reach the exam center and are in advance for thermal scanning. Sanitization of all exam centers is being done by IMC. The buses will also have students maintaining physical distancing even while coming and leaving for exams. You can drop your opinions in the comment section below, and if you're watching this video on Instagram, do follow our page, and if you're watching this video on YouTube, do subscribe to our YouTube channel.